True to blue scoreboard, it's Adelaide 1-4-10. The Double Blues one behind.
Disposal count so far, Adelaide 40, Sturt 35. Double Blues going forward again. Slimming been busy. Been impressed with him so far. And on this occasion, enormous kick from Lachie Murphy. Has kicked it from half back to half forward on a bounce. Sturt back with numbers. All the marks missed by Paprotny. It opened the door now for Troy Menzel. A bit of tangle of arms and legs in the umpire.
Straight away, but because his teammate had opportunity, somehow that's holding the ball. But back to the game and a big fly. Has the mark been paid? Yes, it is. That will go on the highlights tape.
Out strong now. He's got a loose man. If he can get it over the top, he has. Well, that's well read. Been impressed by the work of Lachie Murphy there for Adelaide. And he found it on the ground as well. Diffused the situation expertly. And now he keeps running. The fans thought he was dispossessed and it was incorrect.
Out on the eastern wing. Sturt have some numbers here. Do get a clearance. I think that was Calhoun with the kick. Although only as far as Murphy. So he will put the boot into the Burley. And again, penetrating kick inside 50. Arms go up, no, I can take it. Greenwood, some clean hands. Now with Hunter, back to Gallucci. Clever little kick across the side. He's found a teammate.
Up, Mark Evans out on the long lead. Ball pitches ahead of him. Coming across, Paprotny did well. Nice hand pass, Ben Hansen in the van. Goes long, Reed all alone. Comes forward, that's a terrific mark taken there by Lachie Murphy. He's been impressed.